Dreams by Eleanor McLeod. How did dreams come into your head at night when you're tucked up in bed? Sometimes they're gentle, soaring birds carrying you to other worlds.